Well, the maximum number of students that travel specifically to Fanshawe, if I pick India as a source country, they travel for programs in mechanical engineering, in IT. Aviation has gained popularity recently. Then programs in electronics, programs in health systems. This is where the bulk of our students go. And of course, there's students who are coming for business programs,
right,
which are almost always full, but then they're also popular across the world.
Right. How many international students are currently enrolled at Fanshawe College?
Well, this September, we touched 3,800 international students.
Mayank, that is very interesting. Okay, continue, please.
All right. So, like I was saying, Fanshawe is one of the bigger schools in Canada.
Right.
We have over 200 different programs under a variety of faculties. This includes your IT, computers, your business, hospitality, travel and tourism, renewable energy that we were talking about earlier.
Right.
Of course, the business programs are there. Like I also said, the biggest movement was towards our programs in mechanical engineering and
Correct.
Construction management. So all of these programs are extremely popular, and they also provide the students with a lot of opportunity. Because these programs are skill-based, extremely hands-on,
Right.
students at the end of the program are able to take that skill set and start a job where they can start working from day one, as opposed to having to be trained for a couple of months
Correct.
In what that company is planning on doing.